Doesn't add up. Never seen a bullet do that. Doesn't add up. Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted. Thank you. Not likely. It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day. Never seen a bullet do that. Something was here when the explosion occurred. Someone drove off after the explosion. Shredded this murk to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent, a cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands and was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace. Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner. This is the right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here. Found him.
Time to go to work. My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk! I ain't telling you, Jack! You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break!
Your bones will.
True what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Give me a reason to stop. You know you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All